Thank you. We'll be right back. fellow citizens. At this hour, American and coalition forces are in the early stages of military operations to disarm Iraq, to free its people, and to defend the world from grave danger. This will not be a campaign of half measures. May God bless our country. We come to Iraq with respect for its citizens, for their great civilization, and for the religious faiths they practice.
Like any other city in the world, in that it's trying to comprehend what the atomic bomb is going to mean for the future. We did some things that were wrong. We tortured some of us.
We'll be right back.